Hi guys, today's video is on how to take out your lock extensions. So, last time I did a video on how to make the lock extension, how to add it to your locks. But today I'm going to learn on how to take them out. It's a very simple process. It doesn't affect the lock in any way. It doesn't destroy your lock. So all you need for this process is a pin. Yes, just a pin. So what you do is that you take out the lock and then the tip. You can tune into my other video on how to make the lock videos. You can tune into my other video on how to make the lock extension. You take the tip of your lock extension and then your needle, and then you just take out the braid, the 3-strand braid you made. You take it out. You know your real hair, so you don't need to worry about pulling out your hair with the pin. It's synthetic hair, so when taking it out, you don't need to worry. All you need to worry about is pricking your finger with the pin. So you just take out that little braid. Once the braid is done, you're halfway done. So you unwrap. If it needs to be unwrapped, you unwrap it. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to take out your lock extensions. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.